Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the channel. This is Dramacide. We're still going. We're still trucking along. As I mentioned, I had seen REO Speedwagon and Def Leppard, who were the headliners, Def Leppard was, and then Tesla, who was the opening act. This was the very first song that they played, and it sounded amazing. I've never really watched the video all the way through. Like, this song was back in the day where... you know, the radio was still prominent. And of course, they showed it a lot on MTV, but at that time, I was like learning to do a lot of things that for my music or whatever. So I've never actually sat down and watched this video all the way through. But this is Tesla, Love Song. Don't you feel it? Am I crazy? Am I crazy? Or do you feel it? Do you? Come on, man. Oh.
Take a little time. Time to show the men your broken heart. Don't you even worry, pretty darling. I know you're my love.
Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful classic song. Like I said, these are timeless songs, man. I don't care what nobody says. A lot of people like to make fun of that time period. They call them just like, they just want to say hair bands, or they just do power ballads or whatever. But you know what? Power ballads made them a lot of money, okay? Adoring fans, even still to this day. I seen it. I was in the crowd. I saw how many people out there losing their damn minds, just like the song just came out yesterday. And I love this channel because I get to go back and explore or listen to once again and tell you my thoughts, my perspectives, where I was at the time it came out. Some of them I never heard before, either that or I've never seen the video, with like which was the case here. But I don't want to see these songs die. And I know that, you know, if something was to happen to me, God forbid, you guys get a piece of me and you guys get to see the music that I loved so much. So, yeah, this is Drama Side. Till next time, thanks for watching.